Hello everybody, welcome back to Terraria. We are here. So I found something out that's kind of upsetting. I can't do the I can't get the auto hammer until we beat Plantera. So yeah. That's a no good. So I guess we're just going off of what we got. I think I'm gonna finish my set of hollow armor instead, because I think we had some of that going. We got some hollow bars. Where's the armor though? By sweet Lord Jesus, I know I did it. I swear I had some hollow armor building up. Oh my goodness. I'm so bad at keeping things organized. Sort it. And then also quick stack. So you can get those friggin' armors, nope. Armors, nope. Armors, sort, nope. I thought I did start them, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I didn't start it. If that's the case, then we got some farming to do. Oh, don't you love to farm? Don't you love to just go farm? Farming in the evening sun. I swear. Okay. I guess we didn't have the hollow armor. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. It's not good at all. Okay, so I guess we should find out how much we're gonna need for said armor. Sorry if my my everything is a little slow right now. I'm wearing a brace. Old demolition injury, you acting up again. But damn it. I'm more upset about this damn. Okay, well, we can do that whenever we get it. But we need to find out how much I'm gonna need. So let's grab one and go check it out. Because if it's a whole lot, it was like 70 something, which I'm pretty sure it is. You son of a bitch, I was talking to you and you just fucking walk off like, nah, he's not worth my time. Okay, so 12, 24, 10? Yeah, okay, so 12, 24, and 10. We have enough for either a chest piece or we got the boots and the helmet. So I think we could get it as long as we go do one more. You know? I'm gonna triple check just in case. I don't really wanna remake armor that I already have. But I'm pretty sure that there's nothing in any of these that I can. Yeah, it's not looking very good for me. So I guess we'll kill Skeletron again since I have that summoner. Is that really the only thing I could think to do? So do we go ranged? I mean, we could. It would definitely be a strong decision. However, the mask would be nice just for the fact of armor. Armor is good. Armor is good for the body, the mind, and the soul. How much would it be to make chlorophyte armor? Because I feel like it might be worth making that maybe instead. Let me see, which one has better armor rating? 25, 24, 18, 15. Okay, so the chlorophyte has better. Okay. If I have enough chlorophyte, we'll just do that. As much as I don't want to do it because we have, you know. Okay. Looks like I'll have enough, so I can do that instead. But what do I do? I'm gonna go ranged. Let's just go ranged. Fuck it. Melee, ranged. Need that. Place that. No. There we go. We can trash those. Trash that. And then boop. And bada bing. I am now a sim character. I forget what this even does. Where do I read? Right there. Shoots leaves at nearby enemies. So we honestly just kept the same thing, but just like a different form of it. Because like the other one just shot like petals at things, right? This shoots leaves at things. What's our set bonus, by the way? Powerful leaf. Oh, that is the set bonus stuff. Well, it's strong, so I guess I can't complain too much. Okay, well, so I guess we can start building the arena for Plantera. I don't really see what else we can do at this point. I mean, I need to deposit a bunch of shit, that's for sure. And once I do that, we'll be in a lot better shape. Sorry if I seem testy or anything. A little salty. I'm playing COD and I've been sucking at it. But it is what it is, and you can't really do much about it. How do I sort you? Okay. Just like that. Let's, so we need, what do we need? We need materials. We need platforms. We need these. Not necessarily just wood, although wood is the easiest to make. Okay. We can change all these into snow bricks, and then make snow brick platforms. Right? No? Gotcha. Okay. Well, we got platforms. What else could we use? We can use more of those lanterns. I don't know, man. We might be able to survive it. I say that. I know it's wrong. I know we're probably going to lose, but... I have a little bit of faith, at least. At least there's a cool effect on the ground as I run. It's just like... Okay. So we gotta find that one spot We gotta find an open spot. Very open area. In this here jungle. I think this links in. Yeah, it does. So we gotta find an open spot, and then the moment we kill it, we can go over here and fight the other guy. I forgot. Well, at least I have this little thing. It's lighting up everything, at least, right? It's kind of nice. Okay. Yeah, die. Ooh. But yeah, I think we can go straight for the golem after we beat Plantera, but I'm not entirely sure about that. This would be our most optimal spot, I think. I don't really want to work that hard to build an arena. So we're going to go find a different one. Sorry. I'm a little lazy. Don't feel like working so hard just to build a arena to fight a boss. Basically what we're looking for is a very wide open area that is easily broken down. Like, I think this area might be the best spot that we've run into yet. We want to break everything down, get it all torn out, and then lay down some easy peasy, lemon squeezy, Japanesey platforms. So I guess we could throw a honey layer, since there's some right there. We could throw a honey layer at the bottom, that'd be cool. Okay, well, we're fighting the queen bee now. Killed the honeybee again. We got bee pants. We got the beekeeper again. That's unbelievable. But yeah. We can put some honey down at the bottom for health regen. That'd be kind of nice. Also, we have to wait for a bud to spawn somewhat near this area. So that's going to be a bit of an issue, but I think it should happen pretty easily. They're not too difficult to find, considering they freaking glow in the dark like crazy. I like my little sim thing. It's actually kind of nice. I don't have to focus on killing anything, I'm just kind of doing my work that I need to do. Okay. So we're getting kind of built up, finally. Kind of where we want to be. I think this damn thing does about as much as I do. The fact that it does like 100 damage is pretty nuts. It'll actually be pretty good against Plantera, I think. Because we'll have consistent damage even while dodging. Oh my god, it's so hard to control this. There we go. Things were starting to annoy me. Okay. I don't think we need the honey layer, to be honest with you. I think we'll be just fine. However, what we do need is something we don't have, and that's those things right there. We need more torches. Because nothing gets done without some torches. Better than none, I suppose. Take out this bigger section here a little bit. And then I think we're gonna be all good to go. Start throwing down some other things. This is a little bit of an arena. A little bit. Not the greatest arena I've ever built, that's for damn sure, but it's an arena nonetheless. Thank you. Okay. So we'll start by putting this one here. It's okay, we'll mess a few. Boy? We need a lot more platforms, but that's besides the point. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Do I have any healing? I do. Okay. Healed up a little bit. Fuck off, everybody. Fuck off. Kidding me? Oh, fuck off me. Come on. Start building some of the stuff down here too. Just kill everything, please. Please. Thank you. Okay. So yeah, that's the arena for now. Oh, there's a tree right here. Not what I wanted. Heal again. Throw away the bee pants. We don't need it anymore. Die! We got one kind of set up. Hopefully Plantera will spawn there eventually. But for now... Oh, it's AM. Damn it. I don't know. I don't know what we need to do other than that. Gross. Gross. Okay. Set it up the rest of the way off camera, and yeah, Sorry, today's video is a little short. Like I said, a little salty. I need to not be, but you know, human emotions, they get the best of you. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Really appreciate you guys, and as always, you know, have a good day. Goodbye.